Pine Martens tracks. Look at the, I don't know if you guys can see it, but there's probably got about three and a half feet of snow, and it drops into a hole over there. Pine Martens there. The old Pine Martens there. That's fresh rabbit, real fresh. Gone that way. Well, I might be able to come up and get him with the 22. Old rabbit there, and no, he went that way. Yeah. Pine Martens. Pine Martens and rabbit, same trail. Pine Martens. Rabbit. Rabbit here. Rabbit here. Pine Martens. Pine Martens. Pine Martens. Rabbit. And Pine Martens. Pine Martens and rabbit. Rabbit tracks up here. Rabbit. Rabbit. Pine Martens. Maybe you guys can see that. Rabbit. Pine Martens, rabbit. Ooh, a nice rabbit run. I'm gonna throw a snare there. Another pretty good rabbit run right here. I'll put a snare there. Pine Martens. I'm telling you, everywhere you see rabbit tracks, you're seeing Pine Martens tracks. Some rabbit tracks over there, some rabbit tracks in here. Oh, a nice trail there. Really good trail. We're gonna have to set that one up. Get a rabbit sign in here. I was just about to say we're not seeing the Pine Martens, but here's Pine Martens right there. Dirty dog. Rabbits are again using that trail over there. That's where I got the last rabbit. Alright. protect your camera a bit. A bit of rabbit sign in here, not a lot. We got Pine Martens over there. We got something bigger too. What is that? Or is that just a rabbit run? Rabbit run land. Yeah, must be a rabbit run there, but there's also Pine Martens there. Pine Martens came across and ran down the rabbit run there. Rain coming tomorrow night. Hard to believe. You get snow, you get rain. Snow, you get rain. There's some Pine Martens tracks there. And there. Part about setting rabbit snares up here is, you know, losing to the Pine Martens, man. Oh man.